to the Black Project. Sebastian Kruger is off the grid, where unknown. Dr. Selene, however, is alive and well in Cairo. Our allies in the Egyptian army are holding him at Ramses Station, one of the few territories not to fall to the NRC.
Still with us?
Yeah, I just zoned out for a second there.
Not a bad idea. I think we just traded one bad situation for another.
Yeah. Glad I'm not the only one feeling deja vu.
We are fighting a losing battle. The information Taylor released helped the NRC target strategic weak points in the Egyptian military defenses. They are gaining territory fast. Civilian casualties are high. Is on the brink of total collapse.
Let's hope this doctor character talks fast and gives us something useful.
He will. You don't hide out in Cairo unless you're really trying to run away from something.
Lieutenant Khalil?
We were told you were coming. We have your prisoner.
We appreciate your help. Especially as we're not exactly on the books.
Good to see you, Khalil.
We'd hoped you'd bring reinforcements. Drones, robots, munitions. Anything.
Winslow Court resources have been stretched thin in the wake of the recent intelligence leaks. But we have bigger problems. Your prisoner may have vital information on the men responsible for the NRC's latest attacks. If we apprehend them, we'll be able to ensure more support for your army.
That's the polite way of saying it's messed up for everyone. You want help? Get in line.
We were lucky to secure Dr. Selene before the NRC advance. I warn you, we may not be able to ensure his safety much longer.
Don't worry. I won't need him long.
Our men are ill-equipped to deal with the NRC's robots.
What's your operational strength?
We have less than 1,000 men. 12 armored vehicles and a squadron of VTOLs. Essential supplies are low.
How are you still holding on?
You can thank Raul Menendez.
What? Raul Menendez was a hypocritical egomaniac who thought he could make a better world by messing everything up.
After the strikes of 25, all Winslow Accord nations had to abide by the Allied Drone Defense Act. Directed energy air defense systems must protect all major military, civilian, and industrial targets in Allied nations. The deads are the only reason we are still here.
Maybe so, but I wouldn't thank Menendez. He got what he deserved.
We're preparing a temporary CC for your use. Links to WA command are down, but you can still connect to our local systems. The doctor is being held in our interrogation space.
Thank you for your cooperation, Lieutenant. Appreciate it.
I do not know or care who you are, but you are holding me without cause, and I demand to speak to a legal representative.
That would be me. Have a seat! I got this. Take a walk.
It's okay. Let him run with it.
These men right here, do you know them? Do you know them?
No.
Well, they know you.
Please think.
You were involved in a biotech company called the Coalescence. Or more specifically, the CIA Black Project running out of its basement!
That was a long time ago, a lifetime ago.
Well, your past, it's catching up to you. And right now, you're in very real danger. Not only are the NRC carving Cairo into pieces, but these men may very well want you dead. So as your legal representative, I advise you to cooperate fully with this investigation.
I worked as a behavioral psychotherapist for the project's test subjects.
Yeah, these test subjects. In Singapore? Were they volunteers?
By the very tone of your voice, I am in no doubt as to what you are inferring. Likewise, I am in no doubt that you already know the answer to your question.
Let me ask you another.
Whoa! Hendrix, stand down!
Nuts!
Maybe Kane should run a diagnostic.
Listen, if I need a checkup, I'll ask the doctor. Kane, what are we dealing with here?
NRC forces are converging across the city. They're converging on key checkpoints around the station. It's an all-out assault.
Let's take it to him.
Kane, patches into Egyptian Army Command.
MC's 1-1, priority target is NRC convoy moving on eastern checkpoint. ETA 1 minute. Request all emergency defense unit move to reinforced position.
Copy that. But we'll need VTOL transport if we're going to get the trucks to the checkpoint in time.
Confirmed. VTOL support inbound.
Have to hurry! Get in!
Key strategic positions, including the old metro tunnels beneath the checkpoint, are rigged to blow. Detonation is our last resort.
We're not here to fight your war, Lieutenant. We just want our prisoner.
If we lose the eastern checkpoint, you won't have a prisoner.
What was your plan, Boy Scout?
The spike launchers were used to demolish buildings. We planned to use them to weaken the tunnel supports. But that big wall dropped before we could get the trucks into position.
For once, I say stick to plan A.
I want men in position, now!
Get men on that wall, lay down suppressing fire!
Keep on them! Don't give them a chance to breathe!
Kane, search the city archives. Give me the location of those support columns.
You've got to give me time. Key systems are down. I'm doing this by eye.
We don't have time.
Someone move on that technical.
Okay, I've located the southbound tunnel supports.
Target confirmed. Hit it, I'll cover you.
Detonation confirmed.
Two more in the north line, sending your way.
Copy that. Henry, cover me!
You're good to go! Like,
reinforcements 5 minutes out.
Oh.
Now, I'll cover you!
There's a problem!
What now?
I got it!
Detonate now!
Thank you. I will not forget this.
You're welcome. Can we get back to our prisoner now?
We need reinforcements to Sophia Square. Heavy NRC artillery
guess not.
Has broken through.
Secure the area, Lieutenant. We'll rendezvous at the square.
Understood.
Grenade!
Friendly down ahead.
Scanning for life signs.
Best life sign enough for me.
Hey,
moving in.
Give me a hand with this. Ready? One, two, three.
Hey, buddy, anybody else alive in there? Friendlies coming in!
Watch your step in there. This bucket's hanging by a thread.
Whoa, ho, whoa, hold fire! Friendly, Winslow Accord.
Please.
Nuts! Huh. All right, I'm gonna move you.
Get out of there! Oh.
Pilot didn't make it.
No kidding. Come on, we gotta move.
Grab some cover, go!
Push them back!